Welcome to Learning Lad. In this video, we will see how we can download and install the latest version of Python in Windows 10 operating system. So the first thing that we have to do is we have to open up any browser installed in our PC. I have Google Chrome, so I'm going to open it up. And here in this URL bar, we will enter the website address as python.org. And after that, hit the enter button and open up the website. And this is the official website, and here you guys can see the downloads option. If I hover on this option, then you guys can see, we can see the releases and we can see the options to download Python for other platforms. And here we will click on this Windows, and it will display the releases for the Windows operating system. Now you guys can see the latest Python 3 release is 3.8.3. And the latest Python 2 release as of now is 2.7.18. We will get the Python 3. So I'm going to click on this latest Python 3 release. And it will take us to this page. And here you guys can see all the information about this latest release. And if we scroll down, then here we have a section called as files. And here we have different options of downloading. Now here, we want the Python for Windows, and here I have the 64-bit operating system. If you have the 64-bit operating system, then I recommend you guys to get 64-bit version of Python. Otherwise, if you have 32-bit, then you guys can get the 32-bit version of Python. Here I want to download the executable installer. So here for Windows, I can see Windows x86 64 executable installer. This is for the 64-bit, and if you don't find this 64, then it is for the 32-bit. So I have the option to download the zip file, executable installer, or the web-based installer. I will download the executable installer, Windows 64-bit. So I'm gonna click on this link, and the download has begun. And we will wait for this download to finish. Depending on your internet connection speed, it may take some time. So wait for it to finish. Okay, now the download is complete. I'm gonna click on this show in folder option. It will open up the folder where we have saved our download. Mine is in this downloads folder. To install Python, we need to double click on this file. And the setup is running now. Now here, I want to check this add Python 3.8 to path, and then here you guys can see the options of customizing the installation, or it will install with the default settings. For example, here it is displaying the path where it will install the Python. I'm not going to change anything in here, but make sure that you check this add Python 3.8 to path, and after that click on this install now. And if it asks for the permission, then click on S and provide the permission. Now it is installing. And now the installation was successful. And here we will click on this close and close the setup. Now I'm going to close the folder and also close the Chrome browser. And now we have installed Python in our computer. But let's make sure that everything is working fine. So I'm going to click on this start. And here in this recently added section, you guys can see the Python IDLE and documentation, etc. If you don't find it, then you guys can search for Python and you get these options. And here in this apps section, we will click on this IDLE. It will open up the Python IDLE, and here just type in print, and then in double quotes type in hello. And hit the enter button. If you get hello here, then it means that we have installed Python properly. And also let's make sure that we have set the path environment variable properly. So to do that, we need to open up the command prompt. So here, click on start and search for command prompt and open it up. And here, type in py space -3 space --, version, and hit the enter button, and you will get the latest version of Python that you have installed in your computer. So if you get this message, then it means that you have downloaded and installed everything properly. If you get any error message here, then then it means that you have done some mistakes. So you need to correct that. So this is it guys for this video. Thank you for watching. This is how we can download and install the latest version of Python in Windows 10 operating system. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next video.